Even including some of our loved ones we trust so much, to heartbreaking betrayal.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Ekule, elako elobe tengba mekule. Adela ya ize aloru kome. Kibokbe yama si jeje. Alara ti o gara da lowo enikan to je pe na ba mi ni fun mi lara ti mi da e ko le mo ke ka bo sori eto yin eto wa ta pe ni yungba yungba e mo gbagbe apala meji tin be lori eto yi apala akoko ta pe ni abala ona la ebi ta ti sira wa leti ta ti sira wa lo yin lori ba se le mu nle aye yi abale le keji se gbagbe abale le keji ta pe ni ejo na ofe ebi ta ti mu akori kan tabi meji wa fun yin ara ile se ti la nfani ati ba da si lori oro igbeyawo e ku lele kan si o mo kin kaabo.
Yes, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, and in another part of the world, it's good night. Welcome to AYO Radio UK. Ladies and gentlemen, your life on AYO Radio UK, broadcasting now from United Kingdom. Remember, we have a branch in Nigeria, Ikorodu, to be precise. Ladies and gentlemen, the program that you've all been waiting for is about to start. Yes, Women and Children's Affairs, with your lovely presenter, BK Juicy Ade. Please keep it locked on your friendly and charismatic radio station, AYO Radio UK. Yes, BK Juicy, she's going to take the microphone from me in a short while. Yes, she will be taking over from me now. Yes, it's our show. She has the right to do so. Remember, this is AYO Radio UK. And we are the station with charisma. Don't forget to advertise your products and services. Please call something just caught my attention right here in the studio. Some people are trying to make me laugh when I'm supposed to look professional. Ladies and gentlemen, BK Juicy will be with you after the commercial break. Don't go away. Keep it locked on your radio station, AYO Radio. And please, on Facebook, go and join our group, AYO Radio UK, on Facebook, AYO Radio UK. Please follow us. All right. So, are you ready? Women and children.
And you're overcoming it. Celebrating every day, this is how we live. Others who are trying to weigh you down no longer exist. They try to knock you out, but they hand up your kicking bucket. Yeah, that's because you're the best of it. Shout out to DJ Ali, journalist, Lex Rich, that's what's up.
Do you need frozen food for item 7 for any occasion at all? Quickly contact Anoluwa for frozen food for all kinds of fishes, turkey, and chicken parts. Dial 08025839117 or 08156851769 to make your order or visit our outlet at Ifelodu NRC, Jara Olopa, Lagos, Nigeria. Don't get it twisted. The new LALA CEO, Anoluwa for frozen foods, ever fresh foods.
Astamine promotes good health in adults and children. With Astamine, vitality and vigor is promoted, especially during hard work and sports. Also, Astamine helps fast recovery from illness. With essential amino acids and vitamins in Astamine, your body will perform optimally.
You can find Astamine in all registered pharmaceutical shops across the country.
Astamine, the building blocks for good health of the family. Astamine, marketed by Fitson Healthcare Limited, the company that values life.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to AYO Radio UK. Hello, hello Nigerians, hello UK, hello Africa, hello world.
Check it. Mic check 1212, should boy Big T, you ready to say 166 family, I'm a bush in law, UK, Ninja, worldwide. And I'm saying, I'm chilling with DJ Ali. On fair no shit, lad, you go, Timothy, wow. Ela yo bo tin ti yo rara won fe nu se lere ati mo tin bo bi try this time you we get burn 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 yeah DJ Ali Big TV shout out Bushin Lo shout out to everyone east west south north DJ Ali Big TV.
Blue Corners with a bus stop presents Chotoke Bravo on AYO Radio UK. It's a two-segment program where different topics are being discussed. And on the second segment, you can call in to contribute to the topic discussed. To listen, download TuneIn app on Google Play Store and search for AYO Radio UK. For sponsorship and number placement, dial +44748757021 or +23408137762524. Blue Corners with Stoker Bravo, you will surely be enlightened.
I am a Ricotta, Ricotta, Mama Africa, Ricotta,
What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Van. Yes, and we are black. Keep listening.
Nice one, Baba. Thank you so much for coming.
Yes, I'm my able boss. DJ Ali generally said I should greet you. He's my boss. He says in the UK. He says I must do this interview. If not, I'll be in trouble. So DJ Ali, I hello, boss. If when you come to Nigeria, we invite him for our event. We pay, we charge us big shot, but the Lord is our strength. Okay, people, so this is Impact with King Galera. It's a program for all. It's a program that sensitizes people, creates awareness for ladies, for men, all kinds of people. We talk about the issues affecting children, adults in the society. So feel free to go to my page, King Galera, KINGALERO. On my Facebook page, Galera, KALEROKING. And it's open for free guidance and counseling. You know how we do it. So keep it locked on AYO Radio. So Dashagi, you are going to tell AYO Radio UK, the people all over the world, to keep it locked with AYO Radio UK. And you're right on Impact with King Galera. So let's take it one after the other. I guess I'm too fast.
Yeah, you are too fast. I'm too much English. Well, hello, how are you? Yeah, we are. We do listen to this. I want to say, Don't touch the dial. You understand? Keep listening to AYO Radio UK. If you touch the dial, no, electric will shock you.
Yeah,
oh,
yes. No.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, you must say.
Yes, from the heart of central London, ladies and gentlemen, from the heart of Europe. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is Great Britain. Yeah, I don't know why I said that. Please don't mind me. Yes, how you doing? Sorry about the late in the starting of the program. BKGC is now about to go live. Ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. This is Women and Children's Affairs.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. All my fans all over the world. You're welcome once again to Women's and Children's Affairs with BKJC on AYO Radio UK Niger. I know you have been so expectant. You have been watching your clock. Oh, it's already 1 p.m., yes? 1 p.m. in Niger and UK. I believe you have told your friends and families, your loved ones, about this special program. You need to tell them. You need to help me to help you. Because this is a weekly program where you learn a whole lot of things, especially on issues that borders on family and children. I believe last week's topic really had an impactful effect upon you. That is how our program is on women's affairs. I've come again with another interesting topic, and it says curbing child molestation in our society. I heard somebody saying, can you repeat it? Yes, curbing child molestation in our society. This is a topic that is so wide and deep. It's a topic that every family needs to learn one or two things from, because it's so rampant nowadays to hear stories of a child being molested. And that is why I've come today to educate us on this very important topic. Don't go anywhere. It's Women's and Children's Affairs with BK Tracy on AYO Radio, UK Niger. Please enjoy this music. Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed that music by Celine Dion. Yes, we're talking about curbing child molestation in our society. Let's begin with what is child molestation? Because sometimes when we don't know the definition of a thing, we may not be able to understand the in-depth of it. Child molestation is known as child sexual abuse. That is the common word for child molestation. It's called child sexual abuse. It is a secret crime involving a range of indecent sexual activities between an adult and a child. Child molestation is a secret crime involving a range of indecent sexual activities between an adult and a child. So, take note of a very important thing there. It's an act between two people, usually an adult and a child. One is mature, one is a minor. According to the National Violence Against Children survey, it was established that in 4 girls and in Nigeria and all over the world, you see one girl that is abused. That is, out of 4 girls, one girl is abused. And out of 10 boys, one is abused. You see? So this is a sexual violence that is usually, you know, occurring before the age of 18 in one way or the other. This is very rampant nowadays. There are so many ways by which people perpetrate molestation. It can happen through defilement, especially, you know, girls that are virgins. You just see them being, you know, deflowered by, you know, strangers, even before the age of 18. Another type of molestation is rape. Some children are forced into sexual, you know, activities through rape. They just, you know, catch them anywhere, you know, bounce on them, sleep with them, and rape them. Another type is fingering. You see an adult, you know, inserting his fingers in the female genital part of a girl that is under 18 and start fingering. We have so many types of molestation. Another one is making a child watch pornography, either consciously or unconsciously, when you persuade a child to be watching pornography, you know, showing movies of sex and all that. It's a type of molestation. What you're doing indirectly is that you are preparing that child emotion or imagination for the sexual act. Also exposing the genitals to kids that are under 18 years are not supposed to be seeing your private parts as an adult. This is a type of molestation and it's very bad. Indecent touching. Some are fond of touching, especially, you know, men. You see them touching little girls, touching them in their breasts, touching them in their buttocks, touching them in sensitive parts of their bodies. This is a molestation. Whether you know it or not, it's a molestation. And fondling, when you begin to fondle a child, making the child to feel, you know, sexy, is very bad. We have so many other types of molestation which we need to curb in our society. Now, let's talk about who could abuse your child. This is very important too. Please note that over 95% of sexual abused children are abused by persons known or close to the child or the child's family. That is the result of the research or the studies conducted. It's usually perpetrated by people that are close to the child or the child's family. The list is endless. Examples: co-tenants, family members, lesson teachers, neighbors, friends in school, hostel classmates, class teacher, cousins, uncles, nephews, niece, fathers, stepfathers, grandfathers, imam, choir masters. We have so many pastors, confidants, security guards, mates, family or school drivers, mommy or daddy's friends, caregivers, strangers, and so on. I want you to know that no case of any of the above mentioned that has not happened. There's none of them that has not happened. We have seen cases whereby, you know, a father, you know, impregnates the child. I mean, his own biological child. You can imagine what this world has turned to. It's so bad to hear that. We have heard of issues where stepfathers impregnate a child that's supposed to be his own child, his own biological child. You know, as a stepfather, when you see your stepchild as your own, I believe there's nothing that will move such a stepfather towards sleeping with the child. We have heard of cases of drivers, either school driver, even some school drivers, you see them molesting children right in the school buses. That is very bad. Also, you know, official drivers of daddy or mommy, you see them raping the children. We've heard of uncountable security guards sleeping with children, you know, luring them in. Before you know it, they molest them. Housemate, either a female housemate or male housemate, heard of cases where they sleep with these innocent children. And that is why you must not underrate any of the above examples, any of the examples I've mentioned, because it happens. You hear of pastors, confidants, you know, caregivers, sleeping with children. This is very, very bad. Also, let's look at the causes of child sexual abuse, because there's always a reason for an action. Causes of child sexual abuse. Parental negligence. That is the first one. And that's the greatest. Parental negligence. When a parent does not have time for his or her child, there's tendency for that child to be molested. When you are negligent, you don't care. You don't care who your child stays with. You don't care where your child spends a holiday or whatever. It usually causes a child molestation. Like I said, carelessness. When you don't care, you trust everybody. Oh, my child can be with anyone. Since I cannot molest anybody's child, I believe they can molest my child. It's a lie. A big lie. In fact, it's capital no, N-O. You don't assume that. Don't assume that everyone is like you. There are so many, you know, abusers outside. Nonchalant attitude. It's like it. When you just have this nonchalant attitude about your children, it can lead to sexual abuse. When you are an absentee parent, you are not always at home. You are either at work or at the party. You are engaged with one activity or the other. At the detriment of your children, absentee parents, this can lead to child molestation. Also, parents who do not observe carefully. You don't observe your children. You don't even notice any change in them, either in their body, their change, or their emotions, You are not just there. You don't observe. You don't look at people around your children. This can easily cause child molestation. Again, when the kids are not informed, I would like to emphasize this. When your kids are not informed about all this, when you don't tell them that there are people that can abuse them sexually against their will, when they are not informed, anybody can just come and cook up lies for them and tell them, if I do this for you, this will happen. Also, what you watch with your kids can also lead to sexual abuse. Some parents don't care. You see them watching, you know, sexy movies, you know, where adults are, you know, kissing, romancing, and their children are right there in the living room or wherever they're watching. This is not a good attitude. What you're teaching the children indirectly is that they should learn from what they are watching. And please note, her children learn faster than we think. They learn, they are smart. Finally, what can cause child sexual abuse is indecent dressing by our children. This is also very, you know, common nowadays. You see children below 18 dressing indecently, you know, showing their body shapes, wearing clothes that are, you know, so tight, showing their curves and all that. I don't know what you're showcasing in your child that is below 18. She looking for a husband at that age? Or what is it that she's advertising? That you are so happy as a mother, especially mothers, you're happy seeing your children dressed indecently. All you're just telling them is you're advertising your children to the abusers. You're telling them, oh, look at my girl. She's so beautiful. You can have a taste of her. Please, you need to desist from this habit because the abusers are closer than you think. You're listening to Women's and Children's Affairs with BKJC on AYO Radio, UK, Niger. And what we're discussing is curbing child molestation in our society. Please don't go anywhere. Enjoy more of my music.
Sin demanded justice for my soul. Mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no. Sin will never take control.
Welcome back. You're listening to Women's and Children's Affairs with BK Tracy on AYO Radio, UK, Niger. You need to come, you know, and transact with us. Place your adverts. Sponsor this program. When you sponsor this program, that will be the, you know, the fueling. You know, without fuel, a vehicle cannot move. So we need fuel in this vehicle. What is the vehicle? This program. Program that is educating you every week on issues that are pertinent to families and children. For advert placement and program sponsorship, call our studio lines 080-8011-8719. And our direct line is 080-889-883-23. Our WhatsApp number is 081-512-99807. Tithe your products and your services on Women's and Children's Affairs with BKJC on AYO Radio. I want to assure you that when you trade with us, when you transact with us, you will not regret doing that. Because AYO Radio is globally watched and listened to. It's a platform where your product can reach your target audience. Please don't hesitate to call us. And I want to tell you our fees are quite affordable. You're welcome back once again. We're talking on child molestation. Now, where can your child be sexually abused? It's a very important question. Where can your child be sexually abused? Your child can be abused right on your bed. I heard somebody saying, really? Yeah. Yes. Right on your bed. Either you're at home or you are not at home. These perpetrators that we're talking about are so, they're so smart in their own sense. They watch you more than, you know, you can notice. Also, your child can be abused right under your nose and roof, just like I said. You may be in the parlor watching television. Before you know it, they're abusing your child right in your room or in their room, as the case may be. In the school environment, a child can be abused either before the session, the school session, or after the close of school, it can happen. In class, it can happen. In the toilet, this is very common. You see them, you know, going to the toilet and under 5 minutes, they are done. In hostels, a child can be abused right in the hostel. And in parties, especially night parties, a child can be abused. In the car, in the vehicle, a child can be abused. In their rooms, this is common among siblings. Either they are sharing rooms or they are occupying separate rooms. You see them abusing each other right in the room. In deserted and abandoned places, a child can be abused. Yes, I emphasize that. In fact, it's very common in abandoned properties, buildings. You see them entering there to have sexual activities. When you are distracted, your child can be abused, especially when you are too occupied, too busy to pay attention to where your child is. Your child, you know, you can be in another place and your child in another place for hours and you won't notice. This can give room to the perpetrators to quickly abuse your child. Please note that 5 minutes, I repeat, 5 minutes is enough to cause a lifelong damage. You know, and damage is not usually easy to be amended. And that is why prevention is always better than cure. Don't give room to perpetrators to abuse your child, because the after effects might be disastrous. It might linger in that child's, you know, memory, destiny, and everything that the child will become in life. And that is why you must not allow it. You have to frown at child molestation, either to your child or to children under your care, even to children around you. I used to say this regularly on my program. Don't be me and my family only. You can also, you know, offer a help to people around you, to children around you. Don't take your eyes off other people's children and say, well, after all, she's not my child. I cannot. Let them abuse her. No, that is not a good spirit. Let us be involved. And that is why I said the topic is curbing child molestation in our society. Not only in your home, in the society. Make sure you don't give room to this pedophile to have a way in any child's life. Because like I said, it usually causes a lifelong damage to the physical, emotional, and otherwise of a child. You're listening to Women's and Children's Affairs with BK Tracy on AYO Radio, UK, Niger. AYO Radio is your one and only charismatic radio station where you hear, you know, interesting topics like the one you are hearing right now. You learn a whole lot on our radio station. And I want to encourage you to always like our station, Charismatic IO Radio UK. Always go to our page, listen and watch our program, listen to our programs, watch our program, like them, and encourage your friends and families and loved ones to always tune in to AYO Radio. Always. We're always online 24 hours. You're welcome back. Before I round off my program today, I would like to encourage you again to join me next week, because all that you have been hearing about child molestation today is just the first, you know, part of the discussion. We're going to have the last, the concluding part next week by God's grace. So I want to tell your friends and families, your acquaintances, not to miss that episode at all, because you're going to learn things that will help you and help your children, and you'll be at peace. We take pride in announcing your product and services to the final destination during this weekly family favorite talk show, Women's Affairs with BK Tracy. And I want you to know that this program is globally accepted and loved. It's a loving broadcast on your charismatic radio station, AYO Radio, UK, Niger. Let me give you our contact once again. Our studio lines is 080-8011-8719. Our direct line is 080-889-88323. Our WhatsApp is 081-512-99807. Facebook at DJ Ali Journalist, at BKJC Adi, and our YouTube is www.youtube.com/DJ Ali Journalist. Let me take that again. www.youtube.com/DJ Ali Journalist. Our Instagram at IO Radio UK or at BKJC. These are our contacts, and know that our fees are quite affordable. You need to contact us today. A trial will definitely convince. Before you go, listen to more of my music, and I come back to Randolph. So far. Welcome. You've been listening to Women's and Children's Affairs, the BKJC on AYL Radio UK Niger. And the topic of discussion that we have been trashing out for the past 30 minutes is curbing child molestation in our society. You are just listening to the first phase of the discussion. Next week, we're going to have the concluding part of the topic. So join me again next Wednesday by 1 p.m. Niger and UK time on the same station, AYL Radio UK Niger. I remain your regular host, BK Tracy, your amiable presenter. See you. Remain safe and protected, and keep watching and listening to Women's and Children's Affairs with BKJC. I say bye for now.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. And yes, I hope you have enjoyed the program, Women and Children's Affairs with BKJC, right here on your friendly and charismatic radio station in UK and Nigeria. That's AYO Radio UK. Oh my God, grey hair, don't complain to you. It's the lockdown. Blame lockdown. Everything nowadays is blame on lockdown. Whether it's lockdown or not, just blame lockdown for anything. Yes, so. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us. That was PK Juicy talking about child molestation. This is a very, very serious and important topic that we all must pay attention to. Trust me, don't overlook it. Don't brush it off. If you have children, look after your children, especially, and no disrespect to single parents. If you're a single parent, you must make sure you keep an eye to your child daughter. Is that correct? Yes. Please pay attention to your girl daughter. You know, if I mean girl child, yes. If you have a girl, even boys, I swear, they are at risk. Well, some men are pedophile and they are, what's that word again? You know, men who have sex with boys and girls. Yes. So, please pay attention to your children. That's all I'm going to say to you. Please, 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 our children, our future, don't let any man or woman destroy their life just because you're in love. Don't ignore anything about your child, okay? I saw a story on Facebook just recently, maybe yesterday or day before, about a daughter, a 14-year-old girl who got pregnant and had a child. 14-year-old, what does she know? You understand? I've been hearing lots of cases about children being molested by their stepfather. You understand? A woman also, she was actually narrating a story how, because she was a widow, and then obviously she found a new man, you know, moving with him. And then all of a sudden, the man was sexually abusing the woman and the daughter at the same time. And the woman knew about it, but she couldn't do anything. She couldn't do much for one reason or the other. You understand? Obviously, they needed a roof on their head. Of course, she wasn't happy about it, according to her story. But there was nothing she could have done. So imagine, and that man is there getting away with murder. No, we shouldn't accept that. Please, even if you have to sleep outside, if you have to become homeless, please do not put your child's life in danger. You understand? In prison, producer finds new voice for inmates and himself. Yeah, The Kissing Booth is coming to Netflix soon, okay? Whoa, Back to the Future Part 3 at 30:10. you might not know about the sci-fi. Yes, and guess what? Mori Kante, Guinean musician, dies age 70 from chronic heart problems. And also, I know this is not the current news to you. The popular legendary musician from Nigeria, Majid Fashek, died yesterday. May his soul rest in peace. And to people who know him, and especially the man who actually brought him to limelight, I was going to call him tomorrow. That's Godfather of Nigeria FM. I was going to call him yesterday, sorry. But obviously he was devastated, was sleeping all day. So may God console you. I don't know what to say more. You understand? I want God to console you. Please, please be strong. Be strong for him. The legendary musician whom I met in one of my travels to Nigeria. I saw him in Lagos, and he looks very, very, I'm trying to look for the right word to use, ugly. Is ugly the right word? No, he looked messy, very messy. He was drunk, he smelled like a tramp, he was smelling of alcohol, he was aggressive towards me when I greeted him. Obviously, he didn't know me from nowhere, but from the look, from my look, he should at least respected me. I was very upset about that. So, unfortunately, another artist invited me to that occasion. So, I confronted the artist that invited me, and I told him about my allegation on Majid Fashek, and the artist said to me, calm down, it's not always like that. You can see that he's hit the bottle. He was drunk. Yeah, then he took me to him, and then Majid Fashek apologized to me, and then we started talking. He told me about his problem, which I'm not going to be talking about today. But the most important thing that I will say is he told me that he was messed up by an American woman. Yes, that's what made him go doolally. Okay, not doolally as in the word doolally, probably misbehaving, hitting, you know, having a drink and all that. So I want to seize this opportunity to talk to all the men in this world. Please don't let a man or a woman drive you insane. You understand? Don't do what you never used to do just because you are stressed or frustrated, because that is digging your own grave if you go into alcohol or drugs. Okay, please just be strong. Go for counseling. Talk to people. I remember there was a time, even not long ago, during this coronavirus pandemic, it really messed me up so hard. And trust me, I'm not proud to talk to people. I called my second daughter, my youngest daughter, who is a professional counselor. She studied psychology, and she was with the NHS, obviously. And I narrated my story to her, and she helped me in so many ways, you know. And now I'm back to normal. I'm here, you know. But I want to tell you that she did a good job. I'm proud of her. But I would never say this to her face, you understand? I would never say this to her face. And even when she was counseling me, I swear, you know, if I feel like, you know, like Niger parents, African dad, I put my foot down, I say, shut up. Can you stop talking or change the topic? I don't want to talk about it. So I bullied her all the way, but she calmed down. I'm so proud of her because she's talented. She's intelligent. So, ladies and gentlemen, always, if you have a problem, don't feel too big to talk to people. The people that you can trust, you can seek professional help, or you can ask friends, close friends, even your daughter, your son, they can also help. Your wife, your husband, they can help. With support of everybody around you, trust me, you will bounce back. But do not fight it with yourself, by yourself. Do not say to yourself that, oh, you know what? I'm just going to start drinking to forget my sorrow. Drinks will never make you forget your sorrow. Drink will make things worse for you. Okay? British entertainment guru Simon Cowell lost 4 stone. Me, my doctor told me I need to lose 2 stone. I don't know why, because I thought I'm a leper shandy. German King accuses husband Kylie Newman of harassment. Kevin Hart, you know, the African-American kukuru short comedian, slams cancel culture. Ray J and Princess Love focus on co-parenting. You know Ray J? The brother, I don't know if it's the older one or the younger one, of this girl, I forgot her name, oh, what kind of thing is this? This popular African-American artist, I forgot her name. You should know Ray J. Just Google it. Ray J is a popular musician himself. Okay, he's enjoying or focusing on co-parenting. Trust me. Avoid NHS queues with private medical insurance from $14.69 per month. Yeah, many people are taking medical insurance nowadays. Nobody wants to die. DMV senator. Shout out Aisha, shout out Smek, I see you. DJ Naf and Don Shosho. What's this guy's name? Let me see. I'm mentioning the names of people on Instagram. Many, many more. The name is too long. Yeah, Mr. Coca, I see you. You are doing well. You are doing well, Mr. Coca. Thank you so much. Miracle baby mom was told would not leave, stands up and just 6 months. Charities play as day trippers block ambulance and families visiting Balok. Okay, thank you so much. And ladies and gentlemen, if you're watching me today, regardless of your color, please dump racism. Racism has no place in society nowadays. You understand? You need to forget about what happened in the past and focus on future. Do not judge people because of the color of their skin. Judge them by their performance. Do not see color. See performance. UK police horrified by Floyd death and violence in USA. We all been talking about George Floyd. And I heard that Mayweather, the African-American boxer, pledged to pay for the funeral. Lots of money, you know. Floyd Mayweather is scummy. Health Minister says UK had a clear plan to tackle the virus. Daughter pays loving tribute to Angel Mom, who died suddenly. Yeah. Sister of London Bridge attack victim says, stay strong to terror attack. 2 in 5 schools in England yet to reopen on any more to any more pupils. Yes, schools, I'm worried about UK schools reopening. Yes, I am very, very worried. I lost my father to COVID-19. Now I'm taking legal action against the UK government. Who says this? I took my father to hospital on 28th of March because I was sure he had coronavirus. We worked in together. He had worked for 46 years as a community pharmacist, and I am a dentist. Neither of us had any idea that his situation would deteriorate to the point that I would be turning off his ventilator 4 weeks later. Oh my God. Yeah, people say do not go to hospital if you've got COVID-19 because you will come out dead. It's not so. I have 2 real life evidences that people go to the hospital for COVID-19. Even one of them has got cancer and is out of the hospital alive. Please avoid rumor. UK COVID-19 death toll surpasses 50,000. Brutus Tally. That's a serious thing. Johnson is in charge of coronavirus response, junior minister says. Okay, coronavirus camps being used by heartless courts, fraudsters. Oh dear. People born before 1979 should claim this benefit. What benefit is that? Please Google it and type. I've got no time to go into that. Please kick racism to the gutter. It has no place in modern society. Thank you all, and thank you for listening to BK Juicy Women and Children's Affairs with BK Juicy Ate on AYO Radio UK and Nigeria. McDonald's is opening even more Greater Manchester drive-throughs from McDonald's. Who wants to go back to McDonald's? I'm not going to McDonald's. I'm sorry. You need to start eating healthy. Otherwise, you will die. That's the best way I can put it. Please eat healthy. Okay, somebody is sending me... I've sent a demo of 60 seconds containing a political program to your WhatsApp, sir. Hello, sir. Have you checked the demo I sent to your WhatsApp? I will look into that, please. I'm very, very busy lately. Thank you so much. I know June every year is a month of recruitment on AYO Radio. We always recruit every June. So please, we are very busy at this moment recruiting and also training our presenters to be one of the professionals in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, God bless you as you listen, and I wish you a lovely, 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 not just one lovely, and many, many lovely days. Stay safe.
As the world is becoming more complicated day by day, man's survival is proving very difficult. Even many things doesn't often work out as we planned. Likewise, we face various disappointments and injustice from people at a point in our life, even including some of our loved ones we trust so much. Though heartbreaking, betrayal can be so annoying and painful sometimes. I'm not gonna disappoint me, but you need to get confusion. I'm not gonna disappoint me, you need to get disappointed. So can we still find solace and the solution to our predicament? Yes, but how and where? Relax, here's the good news. This radical question prompted the establishment of interesting and edifying program at Masters of Your Darling Station with Charisma, AYO Radio Team, to provide solutions to marriage, courtship, dating, and relationship problems, and other art-related matters. Therefore, join your radio boyfriend, Mikey Olonwa, in Siaka, if only call Mr. Garland, your man of integrity, every Saturday between 1 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. For your advert placement on or sponsorship of the program, kindly contact our head of marketing department, Toke Bravo, via +234-813-776-2524, or our chairman, DJ Ali, via +447-932-339-724, or your lad, Mr. Garland himself, via +234-810-222-8817. Ask Matters with Mr. Garland on AYO Radio UK. Very informative, educative, edifying, and interesting at the same time. You can't afford to miss any of his episodes. Happy listening. See you.
I love you. listening to Art Matters.
I love 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 listening to Art Matters.
Mo fẹ́ràn láti máa gbọ́ Art Matters.
Mi o, I love Mr.
Gana. I love you, baby.
We love listening to Art Matters.
Art Matters with Mr. Gallant on the most rated and prestigious online radio station in United Kingdom and Nigeria, EYO Radio UK, that station with charisma, fantabulous, sugar ja, koda, atato, iyo to dun, shibi, nibiti leba ti teju, no lati jajakadi, ani ani kokon sinibe, upuwa no lati jong badun kuguru, Eje, kati jo ma bolo.